week, girls are breaking barriers and proving they can do anything boys can. The AAUW summer camp is getting middle school girls into science, math, and technology.
KCRA3's LETICIA ORDAZ joining us now live on the UC Davis campus with how the STEM camp is boosting confidence.
Well, good morning, Deirdre and Lisa. This program just got underway here at the UC Davis campus, and more than 90 girls are so excited to be a part of it. Today, they are learning that being a nerd is actually very cool. This week, middle school girls are staying in the dorms and learning to extract DNA on the UC Davis campus.
I thought it would be really cool because science is my favorite subject.
The number one goal of the summer camp is to get them to see that science, technology, engineering, and math isn't just for boys.
Break it, like break that cycle and like make sure that women know that they can be in science and they can do whatever they want to do.
I'm determined to go into this. I won't let like people say, oh, it's a guy's job, or oh, you probably can't do it. Like, no, I can do it. I'm doing it right now, and I'm only 13. Every girl here is doing it.
At Tech Trek, girls don't learn from a textbook or nonstop lectures.
I think the big thing is that they're spending time not just listening to someone at the front of the room talking, but they're actually doing.
They get to dissect animal hearts, create mobile apps, build model bridges, and boost their self-confidence.
What I've seen is that females may have the capability, but they may not have the confidence.
You don't have to, you know, be a classic nerd, if you will. Okay.
And then one of the instructors, Marlena Schroeder, is teaching them that you don't have to look like Albert Einstein to be a mad scientist.
If you look at me, a lot of the time, you wouldn't think science or teacher. And I think it's fun. I think it's fun to surprise people. And I try to show the girls, you know, you really can like and be anything you want to be. I break the stereotypes with my look. I love makeup. I love glitter.
It's totally awesome.
Campers are embracing her glam look and a fresh take on science.
You don't look at the makeup and think she's a scientist, but like she is, and she's really smart.
What a great program. It wraps up here at the UC Davis campus on Sunday, and the camp director says, well, not every student in the program will end up going into a STEM field. Most of them make the decision because of this experience to go on to college. Reporting live here at the UC Davis campus, I'm LETICIA ORDAZ, KCRA 3 News.